Morning to everybody. I am Roshni, register number MA20540. My topic is a study on cash management in Cholamandalam MS General Insurance Company Limited under the guidance of Mr. M. Prabhu, Assistant Professor, Department of Management Studies. Next, we will see the meaning of cash management. Cash management is a broad term that refers to the collection, concentration, and disbursement of cash. The goal is to manage the cash balances of an enterprise in such a way as to maximize the availability of cash. The goal of cash management is to reduce the amount of cash that is being used within the firm so as to increase profitability but without reducing the business activities. Objectives of the study. Primary objective: to analyze the management of cash with special reference to Cholamandalam MS General Insurance Company. My secondary objectives are to know the liquidity position of the company, to analyze the short-term solvency position of the company, to analyze the inflow and outflow of cash, to determine the cash requirement of the company for future period, to analyze the working capital position of the company. Scope of the study. It helps to take short-term financial decision. It reveals the liquidity position of the firm by highlighting the various sources of cash and its uses. To find the strategies for efficient management of cash. This study covers all the revenue and expenses in the organization to evaluate its performance. Need of the study. The importance of cash management in any industrial concern are overstressed. Under the present inflationary condition, management of cash is perhaps more important than the management of profit, and this requires a greater attention and effort of the finance manager. Today, the problem of managing cash has got the recognition of separate entity. So, the study is of major importance to both internal and external analysis to judge the current position of the company. Limitations of the study. Study is limited with the data for a period of 5 years because of time constraints. Only secondary data has been considered for the study. Factors relating to cash transaction alone have been considered. Research methodology, research design. The type of research design used in this project was analytical research. Period of study. The study is carried with the financial statement of past 5 years. Data collection. Secondary data has been used for the study. Such data can be gathered from internal or external source of the organization and accessed through the internet or published information. Tools and techniques which I have used in this study are cash flow statement, cash budget, fund flow statement, ratio analysis, and working capital. Findings of the study. From the cash flow statement, it is very clear that there is a tremendous increase in opening cash balance in 2013 when compared to the previous subsequent years. When compared to the subsequent years, the company closing cash balance is high in 2012 because the company raises its fund through issue of shares. Those cash has been utilized by the concern making investment and settling its borrowings. The concern investments are increasing in every year. In 2013, the investment increased to 1,72,41,725. Liquid ratio is gradually decreasing. The concern liquid ratio is not satisfactory. The company borrowings are 17,140 in 2009 and it reduced by 11,186 in 2010 and further it reduced by 4,675. In 2012, the concern settled all its borrowings. The company share capital is 14,19,600 in 2009. It is increased in 2010 by 26,69,600. The company share capital is constant in 2011 and it further increased to 28,36,450. And in 2013, the company share capital is 29,19,875. When compared to the past subsequent years, the company net profit increased to 6,01,961 in 2013. From the past 5 years performance, it is came to know that the current liability of the concern is increasing every year. The company should reduce its current liability. In past 5 years, the company current liability is higher than the current asset. This shows the company liquidity position is not good. The company earnings through interest and dividend are increasing every year. So it is clear that the company investments are in profitable manner. The fixed assets of the company are increased to 4,95,927 in 2013. Every year fixed assets are increasing. This shows that the company increasing its investment in long-term assets. Your financial ratio include all ratios which express financial position of the concern. There is a gradual fall in solvency ratio. It shows 1.11 during the year of 2010 to 2011. The cash budget has been prepared for 4 years. It shows that the cash reserves are increased when compared to the cash payments. Questions of the study. Solvency position of the company is not satisfactory. There is a gradual decrease in solvency ratio. Compared to the current assets, current liability of the concern is high. Instead of making further investment in fixed asset and securities, the concern should concentrate to reduce its current liability for the better liquidity position. The statement shows that there is a decrease in working capital for past 5 years. This shows working capital is maintained by the concern is not adequate. For smooth running of business, the company should maintain adequate working capital. Conclusion of the study. The concern has to increase its current asset to improve its liquidity position. The company should maintain the net profit position. There was fall in year 2011 and it's slowly increasing in the upcoming years. The cash position of the company is satisfied, but the company should reduce its current liability for the better liquidity position. Thank you.